I'm Carol Bennett, the Minister of Indigenous and Northern Affairs for Canada, and I am thrilled to be here at the 16th Permanent Forum on Indigenous Issues and the celebration of the 10th anniversary of the UN Declaration of the Rights of Indigenous People. We were so proud to be here with so many Indigenous leaders who spent decades getting us to the place of the actual realization of the UN Declaration, but also who keep advocating to make sure that we as Canada will be leaders in implementing the Declaration and us being able to enjoy their leadership in the world.